In this question, we want to use the standard normal table. Okay, so I'm going to draw a normal distribution to start off.